Some of the challenges I face in my work that I'm doing now is that, as you can see, it's very installation-based. There's a lot of multiple components that have to come together to make a cohesive exhibit. Essentially, what happens is the work is the space itself. It's not just like a canvas and you're looking at it. It's really like a mishmash of like how everything comes together and how it's all organized and assembled together becomes like a living canvas. So you can think of my installations as walking into a painting and exploring all the little different pigments and palette and form and structure and shape, but you're literally navigating through that within the space. I believe it's important to know what's happening in the larger art world, not necessarily be engaged in it, but to be aware of what's going on in the context. But in terms of when you're making work, you have to be true to your idea. And sometimes that is at odds with the marketplace, which is driving everything in the art world these days. So one has to be really clear about what's going on in the bigger scheme of things and know where it is that you may fit in and focus on those things.